How to write Pig Latin. First of all, we need to know, what is Pig Latin? Pig Latin is basically English, but the letters are moved and added onto the word. People usually use this language for codes or secret messages. The first rule you'll need to know is, if a word starts with a consonant and a vowel, put the first letter of the word at the end and add A-Y. For example, happy. Happy starts with both a consonant and a vowel, H and A. So, we're going to move H to the back of the word. Then, we need to add A-Y, and this is our result. If a word starts with two consonants, move both consonants to the end of the word, then add A-Y. For example, grumpy. G and R are both consonants. So, we need to move the G and R to the back of the word. Then we need to add A-Y, and this is our result. If a word starts with a vowel, don't move any letters, but only add way to the back of the sentence. For example, amazing. Amazing starts with a vowel, so we're going to add way, and we have our final product. Let's practice! Here we have a sentence. Hi, I'm Bob. Can you figure out how to write this in Pig Latin? Rewind the video if you have to. This is the final product. And in the sentence in Pig Latin, we can see that we moved some of the letters and we added A-Y or W-A-Y. Do you think you know how to write subscribe in Pig Latin? Correct! This is how we write it. As you can see, we moved the S to the back of the word, and we added A-Y. Do you think you can try and decode this? If you're not sure, it says like this video. As you can see, we moved the letter to the back of the word. And we can see that we always add A-Y. When you're decoding, you can just take out the A-Y or W-A-Y and move the last letter of the word to the beginning. Then it would be easier to decode it. Thank you for listening and subscribe!